Organic agriculture is about farming with nature. It is about the appreciation of the colorful diversity of plants and animals uniquely adapted to the environments they live in. Of countless delicious dishes that are part of our cultures. And of course, of our health and well-being. But all of this is at risk. Due to the industrialization of agriculture in the last century, our range of plants and farm animals has strongly shrunk. What we're eating today is mostly based on as little as 9 plant and 5 farm animal species. For single species, for example the tomato, the number of traditional cultivars has declined to 20% in just one century. The resulting loss of diversity in cultivated plants and farm animals is a threat to our food production, particularly in the face of climate change. What we take for granted, a broad choice of tasty and healthy food, has already been dramatically limited. And in the long run, our food security itself is in danger. This development makes it impossible for organic agriculture to realize its full potential, which is needed to tackle climate change. Our food is controlled by just a few global companies. Even the vast majority of organic food you can buy today is in fact derived from conventional breeding. Conventional breeding companies focus on a few economically important species. They select cultivars and animal breeds with good performance under high external input systems, using, for example, synthetic fertilizers, pesticides, feed additives, or antibiotics. Organic agriculture values the interaction of plants and animals with the living soil and the climate and relies on farm-based inputs. It requires a wide range of robust cultivars and breeds from many different species, adapted to different local environments. At this point in time, no such range exists. This has to change. To keep the promise that our organic food is natural and sustainable right from the start, we need to focus on organic breeding now. Organic breeders work cooperatively and take into account the needs of local farmers, millers, bakers, in short, the whole organic food chain, including the consumers. Organic breeding is bottom-up breeding for diversity, of course without the use of genetic engineering, resulting in a large range of adapted, resilient cultivars and breeds. In the hands of breeders and farmers, organic breeding is key to making agriculture future-proof and to secure the supply with healthy, tasty, and diverse food for us all. You deserve diversity. Ask for organic breeding.